Hello everyone, Jawtooth again. And today I'm in Woodside Park in Elsmere, Kentucky. I was looking at Google Maps and I found this place. It's right next to railroad tracks. The railroad tracks are just to my right. And there's two tracks over there. Looks like a great place to hang out and wait for a train. So let's see what we can do over here at Woodside Park, Elsmere, Kentucky. Go ahead and start the video, son. Here we go. This is a nice looking park right here. There's a trail right over there that goes to the railroad tracks. Everybody keeps on asking how I got the name Jawtooth. Well, that was an old CB handle I used when I was 14 years old. Way back in the 70s, I came up with that handle. And I also used Moon Nuts, and my cousin was Electric Turtle. I came up with that one too. All right, start the video song. We got a train coming right now. Here we go, northbound. Hope she's booking. All right, there you go. That was pretty cool. Those last cars, all those empty flat cars, they haul steel coils on those. And that's a northbound train, possibly going to Middletown, Ohio. Got some steel mills up there. All right, thanks for watching, everyone. That was really cool. But wait, there's more. Of course, always is. We got another train coming. Here we go, a southbound. Had a runner. There's also a northbound train on its way. That'd be something they both passed here. I'm on the wrong side. Thank you. I think that car got to wait for two trains. I've never got that lucky before. They're probably saying, wow, I got to wait for two trains in a row. I'm going to have to play the lottery. That was luck. Okay, everyone, thanks for watching. That was pretty cool. I got lucky on that one. I kind of wish I was on the other side of the track. I could have got the engines for that second train, but since it was just an intermodal, intermodals aren't really that thrilling to me. They're kind of boring, actually. I like the mixed freights. Mixed freights or anything that's got like steel coils on it or any kind of big machinery. I like that kind of stuff, too. Thanks for watching, everyone. This is a really cool place to watch trains. Woodside Park over in Elsmere, Kentucky. The trail's right there. Ah, but wait, there's more! Horse noises! Okay, here comes another one. This one might be stopping though. They pass here quite a bit. And it's starting to rain. I heard them blow the horn for, there's three people way down the tracks there. See if you can see them. There's a guy and two girls way down the tracks. I heard the train blow the horn for them. Well, they're probably waiting for another train to go by. This is double track right here. Somewhere in the area of milepost 11, Elsmere, Kentucky. So there's probably another train coming. I'm not sure if I'm gonna wait for it or not. It's starting to drizzle right now. So we'll see what happens. Well, it's starting to rain and I'm walking back towards the truck. I think I'm gonna give up on this one. I'm gonna wind up getting soaked out here. So, I don't know. It's just an intermodal train. Okay, I came over here to the bridge that goes over the railroad in Elsmere. Now the train, it's sitting way down there. There they are. The park is to the right hand side of that train and down about 10 cars or so. Okay, I found out why they're waiting though. There is another train in front of them. I just filmed that train going through, I don't know, 45 minutes ago, something like that. And it's sitting right there. I thought they were waiting for another train. It's possible, maybe there is another train that they're both waiting on. But they can't go with that train sitting in front of them. There you have it, now you know. Well, guess what, I stuck it out. It's raining, and here comes a train. It's gonna go right underneath of me. I can't believe I waited for a whole hour for this. I did.
Wow, was that cool or what? This is gonna be a long one. I think I see the train, the end of the train already. It's not gonna be as long as I thought. There's so much traffic, I can't even get over there. This road is really busy. I've never seen that much traffic on this road before. Can't even cross it.
Okay, there you go. I stuck it out. I guess it was worth it. It started raining pretty good and it slowed up. It's been doing that off and on. Thanks for watching, everyone. And go ahead and subscribe if you haven't done so. And every view helps my channel. So if you just watch one more video, that will help me go another mile or two down the road. Okay, and we'll see you later. Check out my playlist too. I got steam trains, short lines, Cincinnati Eastern. I got all kinds of playlist stuff. So check that out if you have a chance. Street running trains too. I got all kinds of street runners. And we'll see you later. Hey, there's a kitty cat. What's that kitty cat doing? Hi, kitty. What you doing, kitty cat? I hear dups. Hi, little kitty. As soon as I get in there, there she goes. Well, she's gone. All right, here Duff's the duck over here. But Chessie's gonna chase her. Oh, there's Duff's. They're out in the middle of the field. Let me see if I can get him. There's Duff's right there. Chessie. Keep bothering my horse. The horse is really old. I got that horse somewhere around 2005. So, had it for at least 17 years. All kinds of live action going on here. Chessie. Hey, Chessie. Okay, I had to put Chessie in the house. Gave the horse something to eat there. He's got some grain. There he is. And we got something here for Dups. Got some corn for Dups. There's no dog here, so you're safe. Here comes Dups. Let's see here. He still doesn't know. All right. There you go. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I'm going into the sun, ain't I? Chow down. There we go. Now we'll see if we'll come back. That's what Dups wanted, some corn. Whoever recommended that name, that was a really good idea. I like it. The duck will only eat that corn for a few minutes and then he'll be done. And then the horse will come over and get the remains of it. Okay, we're gonna leave you alone. See, the duck's still not used to me. Nice looking little duck. That'll get me another one.
No smile, serious.
Who do I look at?
I think a little rain in the sun. Who chose
look
this
straight
side?
Ahead.
All right, all smiles now.
Cheeseburger.
Yeah. All right, everybody do a goofy pose now. Make a goofy face.
What should I do?
Do we have enough pictures, parents?
Yep.